Don Fricke with John Neighbor and Armin Katane at the Olympic Park swimming pool, where we come up to the final gold medal event of this day, the 4x100 medley relay for women. The American team coming out, they've changed around since the qualifiers this morning. Beth Barr, a 16-year-old from Pensacola, Florida, will swim the first leg, which is the backstroke. You see Tracy McFarlane, the second leg, that is the breaststroke. Janelle Jorgensen, 17 years old, will swim the butterfly portion in the third leg, replacing Mary T. Maher. And the anchor leg will be swum by 23-year-old Mary Waite, the freestyle. The East Germans are the team to beat. They hold the world and Olympic records. And there is Kristin Otto, who already has 4 Olympic gold medals here in Seoul. Silke Herner, who has 1 gold medal, the great breaststroker, swims the second leg. Weigand, their best butterflyer, goes in the third leg. And then young Katrin Meisner swims the freestyle, the final leg. Kristin Otto, what a phenomenal talent, with gold medals in the freestyle, the butterfly, and the backstroke.
The only way the Americans are going to beat this East German team is with a stick. They are fast. Every one of these women from the German Democratic Republic should be favored in an individual matchup with the individual Americans. America was going to be challenged for the silver medal, in fact, by the team from China, but China had a relay disqualification in the preliminaries, so America looks secure for the silver medal.
Beth Barr getting to set to go in the water first for the USA. They lead off with the backstroke. Italy in lane 1, Canada lane 2, the Netherlands lane 3, the East Germans in lane 4, then the U.S. in 5, the West Germans in lane 6, Australia lane 7, and the rising team from Bulgaria swims in lane 8. They're not to be overlooked in anything they swim in.
You know, this is an interesting meet in that the top 4 Americans, the 4 American record holders, were in the preliminaries, and 3 of them chose not to swim in the finals. And we'll tell you more about that one at a time as they hit the water.
The backstrokers dive in to get set to start in the water. The fast race, 100 meters of each of the 4 strokes. And of course, John, in any of these relays, that exchange from swimmer finishing to swimmer going off the blocks is critical.
Okay, the big gun here is Kristin Otto, 4 down from the top. She's the East German backstroker, won the 100 meter backstroke. You see her there. And Beth Barr from the United States was the second fastest 100 backstroker, but by thousands of an inch. And Betsy Mitchell, the American record holder, said, "I think Beth is swimming better than I am. You ought to let her swim the relay."
And off they go with Kristin Otto swimming in the middle of the pool, taking a slight lead in lane 4. The world record setters from East Germany going out to a lead on the first 50-meter length. Now this 8-length race, 4x100-meter medley relay. Swimming second at the present time, that's pretty well broken down between about 4 countries. If they go to the first turn of the race, Kristin Otto starts to head back, concluding her portion, and she's extended her lead now to over a full second over her closest pursuer. The USA in lane 5 is probably closest to her, Beth Barr.
You know, a body length lead for Kristin Otto is 6 feet 2.5 inches. That's a big chunk of change for the first of 4 legs, and you might expect that these Germans will increase that lead each and every time. It's going to be interesting to see if she breaks the world record for the 100-meter backstroke, which is 1:00:59.
That's Beth Barr swimming second for the USA as the East Germans make the exchange. In the water now is Silke Herner, the best breaststroker in the world. And Herner extends the lead in the water for the USA. Swimming the breaststroke is 22-year-old Tracy McFarland. USA still second. McFarland being challenged a bit by the Dutch team in lane 3 for second place. Silke Herner with the perfect stroke form, a very powerful kick swimmer. Gets full thrust from the kick, then extends and pulls with the arms, and Silke Herner makes the turn in the second leg of the 400-meter medley relay. And the East Germans have now extended their lead to well over 2 seconds over the closest pursuer, Tracy McFarland of the USA.
She's the only one of the American swimmers who currently holds the American record in her stroke. She's about to turn it over to Janelle Jorgensen, who beat America's Madam Butterfly in the 100-meter butterfly earlier in the meet. So it's a changing of the guard. Madam Butterfly watching from the sidelines. The young Janelle Jorgensen standing on the blocks, ready to take her turn at an Olympic relay.
Silke Herner, powerful and rhythmic, bringing it in to complete the first half of the race. And the East Germans go to the third leg with a big lead. Birte Weigang, their outstanding butterflyer, takes to the water. And in there for the USA is Janelle Jorgensen, 17 years old, swimming the third leg for the Americans.
Weigang has an advantage now. She's got nothing but smooth water at that early advantage. See the lead? Nothing but smooth, easy breathing. Janelle Jorgensen's going to be coming back in the course of her wake. It's going to be a little bit more difficult for Janelle. She doesn't have the smooth water. See the wave coming through the lane line and coming across into her wake.
In second place, but the Dutch are swimming a very strong race also, and now starting to make a move in lane two is the Canadian team.
There's no flyer in the water better than Weigang. In fact, the only one who beat her at the Olympics was Otto, who swam the backstroke leg. So this is the fastest butterflyer available for these Germans. We come now to the freestyle leg. Mary Waite, not the American record holder, was disqualified in the individual medley. She's going to swim angry today.
Watch the exchange now as Katrin Meisner of East Germany hits the water, and the East Germans, with a huge lead in an event they were favored to win gold in, have now extended even more in the final leg of the women's 400-meter medley relay. Katrin Meisner, 18 years old, swimming. And swimming the anchor leg for the USA is Mary Waite. U.S. has second, going for silver right now. The Canadians, very formidable blow in lane two, as Katrin Meisner makes the turn for the final 50 meters of the race. The battle now really is for silver between the U.S. and Canada. As Meisner of East Germany extends her lead, the East Germans will win gold again, dominating the relay as they were expected to. And swimming very well now for the USA in lane five is Mary Waite. She has put away the Canadian threat. And Mary Waite's going to bring it in for the USA. The United States will win silver in this race, but the East Germans dominate and win the gold. Mary Waite with a very impressive anchor leg for the USA.
It's almost a world record, an Olympic record for the GDR squad, a tenth of a second, in fact, a half of a tenth of a second off of a world record time. Had they been challenged, who knows what they could have done.
USA, though, with cause to celebrate. They were second best in the world in this event.
You know, I got to say, Don, I'm not accustomed to seeing American relays being relieved at winning a silver medal.
So the Americans celebrate silver in the women's 400-meter medley relay. The DDR takes gold.